Due to the impact of two ATGM missiles on a Ukrainian M2A2 Bradley infantry fighting vehicle in the Avdiivka sector, one missile struck the onboard ARAT dynamic protection units, effectively neutralizing the attack. The second missile merely grazed the blocks on the vehicle's turret. Despite the assault, the infantry fighting vehicle sustained no damage and continued its operation without any harm inflicted upon the crew members.